The last few Australia Days, I try to give you a food hack to make the most of Smoko on site. Well, today is no different. I've got another food hack for you, and we're using Makita's new cordless kettle. Powered by two 18-volt Makita batteries, this kettle can send 800 mils of room temperature water to boiling in just 8 minutes. In fact, if you're using two 6-amp-hour 18-volt batteries, you'll be able to boil up to 1.7 litres of water. That's enough to make a touch more than 7 cups of Earl Grey. Don't just limit yourself to cups of tea. You can make your cup of soups or even your noodles if you're feeling a bit fancy. But if you want to take Smoko to the next level, you want to chuck in a couple of hot dogs. Here's some I prepared earlier. And if you combine that with the condiments of your choice, you can have the Smoko of your dreams in just 8 minutes, whether you're on the job site or the campsite. In fact, another way of looking at the runtime is with two 6-amp-hour 18-volt batteries, you should be able to boil up to 18 hot dogs. From the nice sturdy handle up on top, battery indicators on the rear, and it's got ball dry protection as well. It's a lovely bit of kit from Makita. Make sure you check it out at your local Sydney Tools store, where it's in store now, or you can go online to sydneytools.com.au. If you've got any questions, hit me up in that comment section down below. And until next time, I'm Tim. Thanks for watching Sydney Tools TV. Thank you.